You're looking lovely as usual.
Brahm. That's my spear. What is it doing here?
He said that Odin gave him that spear. Princess, you are the king's daughter, correct?
To give away the spear my sister handed me as she lay dying. Feel like I slept forever.
Are you all right? I shall bring you some tea.
I feel a bit better knowing that you're here.
I will attend to you, even if I wasn't ordered to.
Miris, thank you so much.
Princess, I'm a puka vendor. Is there something you need?
May I have some of your time? Since you've come all this way, why not purchase a souvenir? I have rare goods you won't find anywhere else.
Be all for you? With pleasure. Bon appetit! Be all for you? Thank you very much. Welcome. What can I get you today?
There you are, Gwendolyn.
Oswald, the Shadow Knight. So I have been forced to accept the enemy's elite soldier as my husband. It seems I am destined to suffer.
I must take my leave soon. But before I go, I would like to give you something. Your hand, please.
This ring.
I'm sorry. I have nothing else worthy of being presented to you. This is a beautiful ring that I obtained from a dragon named Vogner.
The ring to Trell?
Will you accept it?
Why are you giving me something so precious?
How can I say it? Well, it's because I want to see you smile, to see you happy.
I am a warrior. My only happiness stems from battle. You sound unsure. Do you fancy him? No. That man is my enemy. When I think about all the warriors he has slain, I cannot forgive him, no matter how kind he is to me. My father's spell is making me feel this way. 'Tis not love. It simply cannot be. I shall seek vengeance the moment it presents itself. That is what my father would want me to do.
There is no reason for you to remain loyal to a king who has abandoned you.
I just want to do what will make my father happy.
That is what Oswald just said to you. yearns for your love in the same way you yearn for your father's.
It matters not. For now, I am simply a prisoner being manipulated by my captor.
Oswald, are you leaving so soon?
Yes, I have an oath to keep. Gwendolyn, will you wait for me?
I belong to you now. If you command me to wait, I shall obey.
You are not an object, and I will not allow anyone to treat you thus. Never. I take my leave. I shall be back soon.
This ring is undoubtedly to Trell. This will allow the cauldron to be activated. I must take it to my father.
Princess!
I come with a message for the king. Ah! What are you doing? I may have been banished, but I will not tolerate such treatment.
The king has ordered us to kill you on sight.
Yeah! pudding restaurant. My secret ingredient is sincerity. Do you have ingredients? I can make something tasty, even with leftovers. Huh? A new recipe. Allow me to add it to the menu. Now then, what do you want to order? Sorry for the wait. Will that be all? Thank you very much.
Whoa, I'm not an enemy. I'm just a traveling salesman passing through. As long as you have cash, I don't care who you are. Whoa! We'll be right back.
moment.
Yeah.
This place is suspicious. I'm thinking of leaving. You seem to be an honest soul. I'll sell you something since you're here.
Welcome to Mori's Touring Restaurant! I am honored you have summoned me again. Huh? A new recipe! Allow me to add it to the menu. Now then, what do you want to order? Very well. Leave it to me. Enjoy your meal. Is there anything else you want to order? Your further patronage. Well then, what do you want? Very well. Leave it to me. Enjoy your meal. Will that be all?
Thank you.
father!
Not quite. Don't you recognize me?
You're Lord Brigand!
The Queen of the Underworld thinks highly of me. I have been delegated to discipline King Odin, who steals jewels from her realm. Observe! The pitiful king is merely a puppet to my will. This country is finally mine!
So you're behind the chaos in this land. You disgust me. Leave the king at once!
I'll tear off those wings of yours and remove my shame for having known you. Your soul shall become my plaything.
Ah!
Father, you've returned.
Gwendolyn, you made it back safely.
I have violated your edict, but I have important information for you. Please take this. This ring is to Trell.
Good work, Gwendolyn. That man, I was right to tempt Oswald.
Tempt? What do you mean, Father?
He and I formed a pact. I would give you to him if he could slay the dragon Wagner. Obviously, he succeeded. The ring is a prize from that battle. With your latest actions, you have atoned for your past transgressions. Welcome back, my child. Your honor has been restored.
The Shadow Knight, Oswald. He fought the dragon. For me. No. This is no longer where I belong.
Gwendolyn.
Farewell. I wish you in the heavens well.